Hello everyone, this is Ultimate Lifeform RB, and welcome to a new episode of Mario Power Tennis for the Nintendo Gamecube. In our last episode, we started the Star Tournaments in doubles mode for tournament mode, and we defeated the Rainbow Cup, the first cup of the Star Tournaments. And now there are only two tournaments left, not just in the Star Tournaments, but in the entire game. That's right, once we beat the Star Tournaments for doubles mode, this Let's Play will pretty much be completely finished. So let's not waste any more time going back to Waluigi, my main man. And I mentioned it in the last episode where I was gonna do different partners for the Star Tournaments like I did with all the other tournaments. And I also said that I was going to finish showing off all the secret characters. I have now shown three of the four secret characters in this game, Fly Guy, Wiggler, and Paratroopa. And now there's just one secret character left to show off. And it's time for Petey Piranha to show what he's made of. Let's do it! And it's time for the Moonlight Cup, the second cup of the Star Tournaments. Here we go. And we are starting off with the Kongs, Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong. Let's get to work. All right, so yeah, Petey Piranha's pretty big. I mean, look at him, he's bigger than Donkey Kong. Dang. Let's go. This should be very interesting. Got him. And when I say interesting, I mean very interesting. You should see Petey Piranha's special attacks. His power shots are really out there, if you know what I mean. Oh! Surveys, baby! Yeah, monkey boy, you weren't getting that one. Dang, I might just have... I might just have Petey work the net. That was all him. And I got you again with the surveys! Woohoo! Yeah, I love it. Now it's DK's turn to serve. Yeah, take it. Take it like a primate. I was about to say. Dang, he's returning that? Get it, Petey! Oh, watch this. Yes! He swallows his racket and then hits the ball with it. Isn't that weird? Like, Petey Piranha has the weirdest power shots in the game, I'm telling you. I just had to do a video with him. Alright. Alright, that didn't take a lot of work now, did it? But I'm telling you guys, when I was playing with Petey Piranha trying to get him to star character, I saw his specials and everything, and I was like, I have got to do a video with Petey. So let's get ready to move on. The second round of the Moonlight Cup awaits. And once again, we have to face Daisy and Peach. We faced these two in the last episode. First set, Waluigi to So, yes, once again, Waluigi and Peach have to go against each other. Hopefully this is the last time I have to face Peach for this LP. Yeah, take it. Like, really, I really do hope this is the last time I have to face Peach for this LP. Get it, Petey? Petey! Come on! Petey, I gave you a chance. What are you doing? Okay, you redeem yourself. Petey redeems himself. I like that. Don't let him get you down, Petey. Oh yeah, let's go. Let's go. Oh, drop shot. Dang it. Thought we'd get him. Oh, she didn't get it. She didn't get it. She didn't get it. I don't believe it. She activated it, but it was too late. She didn't. They didn't get the ball back. I don't believe it. I got it. Yeah, baby. And Petey's just laughing. Gotcha. That's what I love about Petey. He just laughs at everything. This whole thing is just a game to him. That's what I love about Petey. This whole thing is just a game. It's just a joke. Oh, get it, Petey! Oh, I got you now. Bam! Oh god, stand back! Petey's serving! Gotcha. Like, Petey as a power character, look, his shots are so powerful, if you return it, you'll actually get knocked backwards. Like, watch. Petey's shots are so powerful, they knock his opponents backwards. The only problem with Petey is that he's really slow. Like, he doesn't move very fast. Oh, got you with the drop shot again. Alright, one game to beat, and we are in the finals. Let's go, Petey. We got this. We got this stuff. Take that. Loving it. I'm loving this right now. Let's crush them, Petey. Petey, get ready. Good one. I love it. This is fun right now. We're having a lot of fun. Let's keep it up. Oh, actually got past me. Drop shot. Drop shot city. All right, Petey, let's finish this off. Man. Petey, this partnership might just work. All right, two straight sets, and it's on to the finals of the Moonlight Cup. Let's do it. Oh, thank God. I did not want to face Shy Guy and Boo. But look at this. This is a 5-set match. Under the bright lights of the Peach Dome clay court, Waluigi and Petey Piranha versus Bowser and Bowser Jr. Here we go. All right, let's do this. Let's do this thing. Don't get too close, Petey. All right, I'm watching the back. Boom! Oh, no freaking way. Gotcha. Okay, I think that was a drop shot. Because Lakitu actually came in and picked up the ball. And the survey strikes again. You are helpless before the power of the surveys. Oh, wow. How many Koopas does it take to return a ball? Uh-oh, look out. Oh, I got this. Oh, wow. Right in the face. Bowser to serve. Let's do it. Dang, the power shot already? Oh, he returned that. Give me a break. All right, we got him again. Okay, let's not be so sloppy. Oh, good return, Petey. Get it, Petey! Uh-oh. Fireball. Yeah. They really didn't help themselves right there. Oh my goodness! Good lob. Man. Come on, let's take this. First set belongs to us. Or maybe it doesn't. And I did not mean to do that move. But it worked, so I'm not gonna complain. Bam! I can't believe that. Alright, Petey, let's do it. Oh, I love doing that. I love that drop, man. Uh-oh. Petey, be ready. Oh, what? That's messed up. There's no way he hit me. Oh God, get it, Petey. Oh, come on, man. Really? Oh man, I'm stuck. I can't move. Yes, finally. All right. All right, Bowser Jr.'s turn. Oh, come on, really? Here's what I think of that. Boom! Oh, what? Oh, good one, Petey. We needed that. Yeah, take that. That was nuts. Yeah, take it. Okay, let's move on. Why did I do that? There was no reason for me to do that. Gotcha! Set point, let's make it two straight sets. Oh, get it, Petey. Uh-oh, look out. Yeah! All right! All right, Petey, we're in the driver's seat. Let's win this thing! Let's win this thing! Oh yeah, here it comes. Boom! Oh, he returned it. What the heck happened? Oh. Petey hit it. Petey hit it from behind Waluigi's back. I was like, why isn't Waluigi hitting the ball? I was like, oh, Petey did it. I don't know. I didn't know what was going on. Like, Waluigi all of a sudden starts taunting. And I'm like, why are you taunting, Waluigi? Oh, get it. Good shot, Petey. 2 points away. Or, well, actually, no. Two points away from being one game away. Oh, somebody get that. Boom! Yeah, Petey. That'll show him. Lay the smack down. Uh-oh, look out. No! Ah, they got me. Knock it out of the park, Petey. Yeah, smash winner. What can't Petey Piranha do? Return that. Alrighty. We are 3 points away from winning the Moonlight Cup. Get out of... No way. Yeah! Look at that. I was worried for a moment. Okay, championship point. Let's do it. Let's go... Okay, never mind. Not yet. We haven't won yet. Ah, dang it. Bowser Jr., you ruined the moment when you did your recovery move. Give me a break. Let's go. And I did the move at the wrong time. Again. Yeah! Take it. And folks, Waluigi and Petey Piranha have done it in three straight sets. A clean sweep, In the finals of the Moonlight Cup, one Servais, one Smash winner, four power shots. The Moonlight Cup doubles has been claimed. Alrighty then, another cup is in the record books. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Mario Power Tennis for the Nintendo GameCube. That's right, we're gonna cut it here. So this is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. If you folks liked what you saw in this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it if you did, and I will see all of you in the next episode, as we have only one cup left to beat in this Let's Play. That's right, there's one episode left, and in that episode, we will take on the Planet Cup and the Star Tournament doubles. So I'll see all of you in the next episode. Ultimate Lifeform RB out.